Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Ashraf bin Yahya. I come from class ECET3D. For now, I would like to prepare a two product that I have changed. My product is mouse computer. My product is two. This mouse is wireless and this mouse is not wireless. Okay. The primary function of mouse computer. This primary of mouse computer can move the cursor, and the secondary function for gaming users can use a mouse, and then the features of mouse wireless, the size is medium size. Okay, the primary function of mouse computer is can move the cursor. And the secondary function are for gaming users, they can use this mouse. And then the features mouse wireless, the size is medium size, the shape is oval, this color is black, and the mouse no wireless, the size is medium size, the shape is oval, this color is white. Besides that, the characteristic of mouse wireless and no wireless can use long distance and short distance. The warranty of both of the mouse is 1 year. For service, mouse wireless can change the battery, and mouse no wireless does not for change battery, only on the USB cable. That's all for me. To explanation for mouse wireless and no wireless. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.